With deep sadness, we announce the passing of Mr. Cecil Amade, also known as Six Wheel or CeeLo, a former employee of Wasco, who resided at Laverne Spencer's Drive, Caco Babano. He passed away peacefully on his birthday, July 25th, 2019, at the age of 75. He was predeceased by his son, Elias Lionel, also known as Elvis, his brother, Augustine Lionel, also known as Baby Boy. Left to mourn his wife, Flora Amade, also known as Rika, shopkeeper in Babano, his three sons, Gerard Amade, also known as Curtis, and family, a carpenter of Babano, Joseph Lionel, also known as Joko, and family, entrepreneur in Pennsylvania, Solomon Amade, also known as Solo, and family, carpenter and farmer of Caco Babano. His only daughter, Bibiana Marcella Amade Thomas, also known as Bibi, employee at St. James Club, Morgan Bay. The funeral arrangements for the late Mr. Cecil Amade, also known as Six Wheel or CeeLo, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Rambaddy's Funeral Parlor on Calvary Road, Castries.